We must be inwardly pivoting to face and embrace whatever God is planning for us in the future. That's on the level of the Congress. It's on the level of our community. It's on the level of your family. It's on the level of your life. We must be inwardly pivoting to face and embrace whatever God is planning. And that's the assurance right there. God is planning. You can trust that. From his everlastingness unto his everlastingness, he will never plan your destruction if you walk in obedience and in faith. You don't have to know. You don't have to understand. You can trust God. God is planning for us. Amen. We're inwardly pivoting to face and embrace a new field, a new flow of faith and trusting God descending upon you, that whatever God is planning for us in the future is going to be good. It will be for your best benefit. When your mind wraps around it and comes to understanding and works it out, you will be sure you will be saying thank you. God could come down and disrupt your life. He's taking you out of your comfort zone. He's making you do things you don't want to do. It's all God. And the day comes when you realize, wait a minute, it was you piloting me towards a massive blessing. Amen? But trust him. Trust him, even though things might not be positive. Trust him. God is planning something good for us.